Big news. The Russians are moving nuclear weapons toward Kiev to protect the Russian territory. And yet America has been doing this with nuclear weapons for, what, 5 months? They've been using irradiated missiles, irradiated bullets, depleted uranium as weapons. And now Russia's actually responding. And they're only responding if Russian territory is attacked. So even though it's saying the opposite, what they're really doing is defending themselves against an American attack. Reality.